All right, we're good. We're live. We're not. Well, we're not live. I'm not streaming today. That's why the border isn't up for this video. Just for reference, well, actually, let me turn up my mic because I don't think it's actually picking me up too much. The reason I'm not continuing Birth by Sleep is I'm just doing Tunnel Mix. I'm here for the story, nothing else. Manually rotate because I hate when it auto rotates. That shit pisses me off. Reason I'm not continuing Birth by Sleep right now is because I want to continue doing that with my friend on stream. And the reason I haven't uploaded another video in a while was also because with the Terra playthrough, I fucked up on it, or at least the second half of it. I beat the boss and everything, but I had music playing, so I'm not gonna be able to upload that. I'll have to either redo that entire like gameplay
I've been having these weird
or
thoughts lately.
something along those lines.
Like, is any of
But
this for
anyhow,
real? Or
we're just
not?
gonna dive right on in and play some Kingdom Hearts 1 for the time being. I am continuing the Ventus storyline, and I'll be posting those streams in a bit. Probably after this one. But, yeah. Also, last night, because right now, currently, it's the 19th. So, well, technically today. It was like 9 p.m. last night when we started playing it, but I was practicing more today, but fucking Sora is broke as shit. And that's an exaggeration, obviously, because he's actually a really balanced character, but oh my god, his combo setups are godly. Like, if you want to learn how to edgeguard in Smash Bros., and you want to learn how to fucking, like, you know, do style, well, early styling, because you can't style with Sora, you can't spike or anything, but you want to learn how to, like, go off stage and practice that. Sora's really good for that. You know, I have to skip this because, well, can I skip it? I can't. Well, this is gonna be iffy. I don't want to get copyrights, so I'll be right back. Alright, back. I probably already got copyrighted because, like, you know, it was fucking 2 minutes of that music video. I love the music videos, I want to skip past them because, you know, YouTube bullshit. Although technically it's fair use because I bought the game and it's from a game, but you know, whatever. I can't do anything about it. Yes, the cool thing that everyone knows, you get to choose what you main your stat in. I'm gonna be honest, it also depends on how your gameplay is. Are you a brute? Do you like playing slow defensive style? Or do you like slinging magic? But we all know one of us chose the latter as our first, and then chose the fucking shield as our second, because you know, defense stat is for days. But yeah, no, I'm a brute. I like fucking shit up. I'm a Terra player to a degree. Or I guess Ventus, but you know. And what will I give up in exchange? Well, yeah, because I want my defense. Yes. Also, I'm going to be doing a lot of these videos throughout the night. Just so that way I can post more stuff and keep everything going. I also want to get through the Kingdom Hearts series as fast as possible to move on to the next series. I think the next game I'm going to play after Kingdom Hearts 1 and Birth by Sleep, I'm going to take a break and do a full playthrough of the of the Metroid Dread game, or maybe the, or maybe something else. It all depends. Yeah, I know, I played Kingdom Hearts. I don't need full tutorials. Maybe late game when I become real stupid. Look guys, I'm playing Sora like he's meant to in Smash Bros. It was something that me and my friend were noticing on Smash Bros. 2. With Sora's ground attack and movement, it's so slow, but that's how he was in Kingdom Hearts. When you go to aerial combat, he's a lot faster. Which I really enjoy. Again, Sakurai, fucking rest, man. Like, you deserve it. You put a lot of work in this final character, and people who shit on it can go fuck themselves. Because he's everything that we kind of hoped for a final character. And is by far the closest to his actual game, too. Like, in terms of gameplay. Sorry, I'm gushing too much over the Smash character. But, you know, that'll be. I pushed it. Do you want me to push it to a door? You know, I'm probably gonna just come back after this tutorial. This is kind of boring. God damn fucking Final Fantasy X characters. Friendship is a big deal. What do you want out of life? Honestly, to be strong. Because I feel like I'm too weak. What are you afraid of? Getting old, kind of. Closer to death. As edgy as I like to be and go like, go ahead, just end me already. You know? How come we never see the Unversed in the Kingdom Hearts series? Like, outside of Birth by Sleep. I mean, you technically see all forms of enemies on Kingdom Hearts 3 and stuff like that. You don't really see Unversed, though. Like, in any of the other games. It's just Kingdom Hearts 3 and Birth by Sleep. You would think because they're, you know, part of the darkness, they would also be mixed in with the Heartless and the Nobodies and shit. But, I don't know. Having that maxed out variety would be kind of good. I want all the things. Is that all of them? Time to go to Smash Bros. Go to all the platforms with the Princesses of Light. The thing that's talking to us right now in this tutorial, is that the fucking cherub thing? From, like, Kingdom Hearts 3 and Union Cross? I don't know if they ever explained that. Then again, it's been a while since I played the series, I've never been, like, a huge fan of it. Mostly just because of the Disney alone. I was all about the Final Fantasy aspect of this game, but that's really... And stab his roots. Oh, that's right. I don't have dodge mechanics, do I? Well, at least not until later game, right? I can't just press square and just start dodging out of nowhere. What is it that is, like, talking to Sora during this, or in his mind? Was it just his own thoughts? I'm not entirely sure. Like, I mean, it's not an important detail. I'm just trying to think about it now, or trying to remember it anyways. Kind of, like, lost all memory of this game. Like, as soon as I played 3, I just dropped the series and never played it again. But then again, I also only played the trilogy as well as Birth by Sleep, and didn't play any of the side games. So when I play those side games, you're gonna get a fucking base experience from me.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
And thus, the fanbase instantly fell in love with him.
And you're just as lazy
as he
is.
Because he showed up.
So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Oh yeah, time of this recording. As much as this doesn't sound genuine, but like, rip in peace for fucking, for Zemnis' voice actor. I'm trying to remember his name. He apparently passed away, and, he was a fucking legend. Not the English VA, I'm pretty sure it's the Japanese one. Yeah. Wakamoto. Norio Wakamoto. Rip in peace for my boy. Did some iconic voices, including Dracula, M. Bison, I believe M. Bison? Johnny. Cell? Cell. From, Dragon Ball Z. Fuck, I don't remember what I was supposed to be doing. Log. Oh, that's right, I'm collecting pieces for the thing, aren't I? The camera wouldn't just start descending as soon as I like put it above me. I like see above.
Harry stuff, hey Sora, how about a quick round and grab your sword?
Fuck it. I wanna face the champion. I don't have defense stuff. This makes me mad. How do you defend? Wait, hold on. Is it... You... Fucking... Why don't I have defense stuff? That's bullshit. Nah, I don't want to save yet. I have no reason to save until we, like, get somewhere. You know what I mean? And I'm gonna probably immediately regret that. But it's fine. Hill, got a couple logs. Rope? I want to say it's rope that we need next. Yeah. There you go, save.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
So, defense in this game. I remember there being a way to actually press to block or whatever, but no, you have to tech it with a sword attack. That's kind of lame.
You really think you can beat me?
The fuck are those shorts, Titus? Jesus Christ. Just now looking at his shorts and I'm not liking them. We went too much into the Hot Topic phase. If we could go back a couple of years, that'd be fine, or forward.
Hey, what's happening, man? Show me your stuff!
What the fuck's his name? I can't even remember. His forward aerial is literally his regular neutral attack. That's awesome. I'm just now realizing this. Sakurai really just. I am never gonna stop gushing about this. How come they have like infinite health? And meanwhile, he just beat me. Am I not allowed to win? Is that the thing? I'm not allowed to win.
Cool. Win.
Of course you do. Fuck.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
Actually, isn't she from FF8? She's from FF8, isn't she?
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well,
Where do we suspenders in exchange for me become evil?
I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. there are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one?
Because it's Destiny Isle.
There are other worlds.
You know, it's our destiny.
Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out.
Be careful, Riku, what you ask for, because now we have 50 million questions we've yet to answer in the Kingdom Hearts series.
You've been thinking a lot lately.
And it didn't get answered in Kingdom Hearts 3.
Thanks to you.
Or in the rhythm game.
If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Oh no, the mouse is gonna give me a cease and desist. You guys are like 3 feet tall, why do you need like a 100-foot tall door? See, the door's superfluous, what the fuck? Imagine if this game got, like, no traction when it came to, like, viewership or anything. Like there was no trailers or anything like that for this game. Or no magazine articles or anything like that. No advertisement whatsoever, right? And just some Final Fantasy fan just pulls this up, starts playing it, and you just see fucking Donald for no reason. And Disney princesses in the tutorial, like, what the fuck is this? I thought this was a Final Fantasy game.
But don't tell anyone.
Queen Minnie?
Why are you the queen?
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Also, gotta say, love watching the Disney characters act anime as fuck. It's so out of character, but also in character. Like, out of character in the sense that, like, they have to constantly do the, huh? Whenever, like, a certain instance comes up. But it's in character for them to act, like, fucking ridiculously goofy. And do like stupid animation shenanigans. I know someone's gonna be in the comments like, well, I mean, yeah, animation is like similar across platforms or whatever. I don't truly give a shit, but sometimes I think about it. Shrimp. We're gonna use her recipes. Oh. Can I move this? Can I not move this? Yeah, it's whatever. It's just a mushroom back there. I'm about to do another fetch quest because she's like, we need provisions! And then I'll have to go all the over the island looking for gear and shit. This is the race checkpoint. Yep. Cool. I'm learning. I can platform this game. Go on. I was doing good platforming last for a little bit. Wait, what? I saw this right here. No, good. Have you seen Riku? I did see Riku. He was getting the fan base to love him. He was scooping off. Yes. No, keep it the high wind. That's a fucking Final Fantasy reference. How do I go back? I want the high wind. There we go. Yes, that's what I want. Well, I put my name as the Highwind, so regardless, it's gonna be the name Highwind. And I chose that because Final Fantasy, not fucking
if I win,
Riku bullshit.
I'm captain, and if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a
We're
minute.
All bound by fate, okay. But guess I'm what? She now. Gets to come inside me. Wait a minute. Fuck out of my way, nerd. Whatever. This, like, whole thing is arbitrary, anyways. I was practicing my shit, too. It doesn't matter. God damn it, dude. I'm so mad. I'm so fucking mad. Make us do these stupid race things. And the game's like, guess what? Riku's faster than you naturally, anyways. So it was fucked from the start. Yeah, Sora, be angry, because your speed stat, you shit. Should have gone fucking Sword of Magic. Then at least I wouldn't have to, like, worry about my speed stat. I'm tanky. Alright. Okay. Alright, well, I have two mushrooms. I need to get this one right here, but I don't know how to get it. I could just get a different one, I suppose. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna be completely honest, I don't remember where to get drinking water. Is it... No, isn't there that little oasis, like, off the... little cove area? In the main lobby? Fucking! I got a question. Where did babies in this universe come from? Because how did these children survive like years without having to like rely on an adult to teach them how to do shit? And they just ate random mushrooms off the island. Fruit that could have been poisonous. Makes you wonder how many like children died and then to find that out that it was safe, you know? What was the population like before that, you know? Yeah, that's right, I need coconuts. Right? I need a coconut at least. I think I get up there through the shed. I'm so stupid right now. Hold on, how do I grab the coconut? Do I just like... Madness! Madness! That's whatever. Someone's probably screaming at the screen watching this, like, what the fuck? What is he doing? What could we do it? But, you know. This is me. My mental, stupidity. It's coming. Did you know this? You don't even know where you come from, but you know, like, sailor bullshit? I need a seagull egg. Do I need to check the trees? Two
2 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish. Counting. What's that? How does one fish? I'm angry. And I don't know where to get fish. Probably making this harder than it needs to be, but, yeah. 2 coconuts, so let me just target a tree over here. There we go. Now how do I pick up the... Oh, yes. Okay, so they have to be green. I'm retarded. Got it. So that's 2 coconuts. I need a mushroom or 2. Oh, fuck. It's an all-you-can-eat buffet of my poop. Seagull eggs. There's a seagull egg. Can I climb this tree? Yes, I can. Fish and some mushrooms. The issue is, where do I find the mushrooms? And how do I fish? Ignore that message. It happens all the time. Like, seriously. Randomly. That message pops up like all the time, and I don't know why my PlayStation likes to think it's a brick. And for your information, I'm not profile sharing, so I don't know. Reasons. You're not connected to the internet? Boom. It's gonna happen. But I am connected to the internet, so I don't know why it's being so weird like that. It's not gonna stop the game or anything. So. I know I was already up here doing a double check around to see where mushrooms could be. I know there was one behind that rock, but I honestly don't know how to move that rock. So I'm gonna be forever in the dark on that. Mushrooms grow in dark places, so we're obviously gonna start there. Work our way around. Guys, I found a secret place. Is this where more mushrooms grow? Yay, mushrooms! Kyrie! Little does Sora know that door would open to a world of Italians. And giant reptilian assholes. It's gotta say, the Sora drawing is way better than Kyrie's. He's not even fixing the drawing, he's drawing off to the side. I've had a crush on her since I was 5.
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
tied to the darkness, soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn.
This isn't Xanor, this is a fucking... So little. Oh, what's his name? Ansem?
Oh, yeah? Well, yeah, because Xemnas is too. Learn what's out there.
And then Xanor, birth by sleep.
A meaningless effort.
And three is birth by sleep.
Can
understand Xanor. Fuck, damn it. I mean, technically, the birth by sleep characters are there, but... Whoa, Sora, we're on some drugs, aren't we? Wait, were there any mushrooms? Other mushrooms? Is it just the rock one I have to get now? Yeah, there's no other mushrooms. Okay, cool. It was kind of a waste. Time I wasted. So, it took me like 2 minutes to realize that if I just held up against it, I would have pressed it. I kept thinking I had to press like triangle or something to grab it, but nope, I'm just stupid. So, yeah. 10 out of 10. I'm a big dum-dum.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Kairi be like, fuck Riku, dude. He put all the work into it? Nah, fuck him. Let him drown.
Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little...
Sora got some shitty friends, let's be honest.
Now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
I'm gonna be completely honest, should I be reading this out loud? If you guys want me to read it out loud, let me know.
I sure hope he's all right.
You're honest. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you. Both of you.
Jason, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now. Both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Goofy tried to pull fucking Luigi and said, nah, fam, you have a good adventure.
Johnny, your world disappeared too.
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
You're free.
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
See, this is why I'm confused. Like, the island they're on.
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on!
Is
down.
On a different
Sora?
Island from Destiny Island. Is where their home is at. I'm so fucking confused. This doesn't... I don't remember this ever being explained, or, like... I mean, it doesn't really necessarily need to be, but it's so fucking confusing. It's like, they have a home.
Those boat. And Kyrie.
So, are they pretending that, like... they're... like, they don't have families? Especially fucking Kyrie, who says she doesn't remember shit? There's a fucking family. I just gotta avoid these fuckers and go talk to Riku over there. But that's gonna have to wait until the next time. So without further ado, brothers, I'm going to be ending this off, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. I'll be continuing this tomorrow? Tonight, maybe? Depends on how things work out. Anyhow, I'm going to be posting this up on YouTube. In the description, check out, you know, the media that I post, or the media stuff. I mean, I don't really do things on Twitter. I mostly do things on Discord, like chatting with people and stuff like that, and taking suggestions and whatnot. I do read your comments, so if you do comment, I'll check them out, obviously, this weekend. We'll be doing some D&D, continuing our D&D campaign, because I know we missed out the week before, and that was because people were busy. We tried to change it to Saturdays, but it didn't work out because everyone was fucking busy. I don't know why they all voted for Saturday. It's whatever. So this Friday, we'll be doing the live stream for that on Twitch and posting the video on YouTube. And I guess that's about it. So see you guys in the next one, and hope y'all have a good day. Peace out.